Megan Tomlinson, and I'm from Corpus Christi, Texas. I go to Padre Island Baptist Church, and I'm 18 years old. I'm in the Dominican Republic right now with a missions trip, Time Ministries. And today I've been shoveling and helping a woman with a school and a playground for children. I'm doing VBS with little children from the Dominican Republic. This trip has meant a lot to me because I get to share the good news of Jesus Christ to young children, old children, to everybody. And it's really awesome because I get to practice on my Spanish, which I don't get to do much. And just everybody's here, it's really friendly and cool. And I really enjoyed myself. And I'm definitely gonna come back someday. It's meant a lot to me to be here in the Dominican Republic. This is my second year here. And I'm just very thankful that I actually was able to come. I've always wanted to do charity work once I finished school, and this has helped me realize that it's not just charity work that I want to do, it's mission work. And one day I pray to be a missionary and to possibly live in the Dominican Republic and help out everybody here. And I just have a huge passion for the children here. They've really touched my heart more than anybody has. And surrounds me. Lord, all I want to say is I look forward to the day I can see your face. So I lay myself down, and in your rest I now am found inside you. Covered by your love, covered by your blood.